I told him that. I was like, you can't feed a dog human food. He was like, what? She started going into like her personal stories of her problems with her dogs. Okay, that's nice. This guy has nothing but time.
Mm-hmm.
And then my brother not knowing much about animals anyway, just like, hey, you make a good point. Him off a ledge when we got home. He's like, he never said no to Zoe. I was like, okay. And she had all these bad habits. So I was like, okay. They live together.